Confederate naval jack hanging in the Citadel Chapel will be discussed at tonight's Charleston City Council meeting. They'll talk about a resolution supporting Charleston Senator Marlon Kimson's bill to remove the Confederate flag from chapels at higher education institutions.